Joe, what are you doing? Why are you putting that your phone on that pole?
Frank, it's called a selfie stick. It is so cool. It's what the new generation is doing these days to take pictures of themselves.
Oh, like a tripod? Not with three legs, but one leg?
Sort of. Let me show you. All you do is you set it up, you press the button, and smile. And that's it.
Well, I don't get it. Why wouldn't you have somebody just take a picture of you?
It's not the same. With this generation, they want to do everything themselves. You want to try it?
Yeah.
This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wilding, living it up in the city. Got chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot, call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot, make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot, say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot, and my band bought that money. Break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Wow, this is pretty fun. I think I kind of like it. Do you think, Frank, that our students take selfies like this?
Yeah, I bet you they do, Joe.
Yeah, why don't we take a look at their Facebook and Instagram pictures and be able to see what kind of selfies they take.
All right.
I locked myself in a hotel room, then waited all night for the walls to move. I love some girls that I barely knew. I made some friends and I lost some too. Crashed my car, I was 17. My mother in the seat riding next to me. The things I've learned from a broken mirror. How a face can change when a heart knows fear. For all the things my eyes have seen, the best by far is you. If I could fly, then I would know what life looks like from up above and down below. I keep you safe, I keep you dry. Don't be afraid, Cecilia, I'm the satellite, and you're the sky.
Photos. I think selfies is truly a great representation of our generation. We love doing things ourselves, but I don't think it's fulfilling until we're able to actually share it with everyone else. I think so many times we do things ourselves, but we forget about how hard of work it can be and what we're actually able to do until we start looking around to all those that have supported us along the ways, and we can appreciate them. So thank you so much for everyone coming out today to be able to support all of our graduates throughout their journey, and thank you for coming out and celebrating today. So let's get our graduation started. Just watch.
Mississippi, and we show.